My radio and show long. This is my cat. Name is Booty. But her real name is Owen. And sometimes her name is Chi Chi. She has like 20 names. I sometimes I can get them. So I'm a beaver. Here you go. Here's my cat. I'm just kidding. Okay. So today, in the end of this video, he made a new setup because he got a new piece of furniture. Why is this cat trying to eat my bag? Oh man, I'm really cheap, and I had nothing to set my titties in. So I set it up on this. I set it up on the box. I'm so stupid. Excuse me? This is not acceptable. I mean acceptable. No. You can't just eat a root 10. So, we're doing a room 10 because I never show you my room. I made the stupidest video ever a couple years ago, or actually last year, about me. Am I right? That's so stupid. Okay, this intro's been going on for like 3 hours, because I don't know how to tell time. Let's get on to the video. My iPad's at like 3%, so let me get this video through the shoulder for my phone better back. Okay. That's really messy, so you don't want to see that. Actually, yes, you do. It's awesome. Then, you come and you see this side of my room. I'll just give you a really cool man test. We're back. So when you first walk in, you see my new piece of furniture. That's my setup. I sit right here, and I take these two things off because they're really annoying. And right next to that, oh, this is actually storage. And inside of it, I got a bunch of blankets and my coat. So right here is a wardrobe for a dog because Jenny got no beds. So got two things on. Walk over here, you see boxes. That's my amazing high-tech cool thing to set my iPad up on. This was supposed to be my background for his animal running and his big animal thing. But nope. And then you got and then my window. And on my window, I got this finger. It's a unicorn, isn't it so cool? And then it talks to me sometimes. I call it Janice. And I got that thing that my best friend got for me. Funky, actually. Got my curtains and my signs as well because Daddy's all full of love, no hate. And then I got these lanterns on my ceiling. There we go. There. They have lights on it. This one has a light. So, I have this picture. Zebras, because Danny loves zebras. And these two zebras, because Danny also loves zebras. I have the zebra to kill thing, because Danny loves zebras. And this is my nightstand. On my nightstand, I've got a little bear mask, because Danny likes being a bear. pig bank. You get this lamp. It's pretty cute. It's got a candle. It's got this cool light up thing that says medicine because sometimes Santa gets mad. It's got notebooks. One's actually my cousin's diary, but I don't tell her. And then I got these pans. That's it. And here's the measure one. See that? Okay, that's all the pieces of the pumpkin. And here I have washed it. That's the pen and slippers. Hunter, my puppy. And those two things with the big eyes. This is taking too long. I'm gonna be a little quicker because my eye is so bad. Actually, I'm gonna plug it in my own computer because I don't want you guys to say bye, Jean. And my mean magically disappears. I'm sorry that you didn't see that right now. Okay. And this is the best part of Jenny's bedroom, the bed. So he's got all these magical sparkle stuff. And then his bed is a twin size bed. Even though two people can't fit in it. You know what? When I went to the store the other day, I said, why are these called freaking beds? I mean, twin beds. If only one person can stand in it. What? Think a twin is a one person? Gas, you know, pizza gas, rock, and then he's got a mirror. Ha ha, that's me. Ha ha. And then this is his monkey he got from Pizza Can. This is his dream catcher because Johnny really has nightmares about not delivering pizzas on time. He's got this magical night light because he's kind of scared of the dark. He's got this lemur, he's really cute. Here's the mirror. That's me again. Ha ha. Okay. Over here is Johnny's closet. He's got a bag. That's a bag. I'm not going to show you my closet because it's really, really, really messy. Really, really, really messy. And there's my high heel chair where I've got a pillow and a zebra. And I think that's all of this area. Actually, there's my dresser. It's on the other side. There's my dresser. It has my trophies. Actually, I'm going to go over there. My NBA bag. It's got my first place trophies. Because Danny made it to third place. It has an Xbox. It's got a magic stuff on it. It's got this, the monkey. It's M for mad, because Danny gets mad. There's a bowling ball thing. Then this is the cat side. There's one new day right there. And that's the water. There's McDonald's good because sometimes they like to drink some spread from McDonald's. And this is Johnny's desk. He's got more Beanaboos. He's got a zebra on his desk. He's got a unicorn nail polish because Johnny's nails look like crap. He's got a picture of his puppy and his kitty. He's got a picture of a bear. I mean, not a picture of a bear. He's got headbands. He's got a lava lamp. He's got a bomb machine. That's my favorite part of my room. Oh no! Oh my god, I need help. Oh my god. I need help!
What?
Come here, I need to see this.
What?
Okay, you can leave now. I'll hug you. tower. They've got these toys because they are spoiled brats. I have this creepy looking zebra on the wall.
Zebra.
I got this sign that says MSJ. For my cereal jam. My cereal jam. And then up there, there's a bear and a tree house. I like to go, I mean, a bird house. I like to go in there. That's my hangout. And that's that's one of those lantern thingies. This is my other windows. I've got a bird. I got
chick dago.
Peach.
Chick dago.
Oh wait, I got a butterfly with a weird smile. And I've got, oh my gosh, Stacy. I was
not and Hello Kitty. And another Hello Kitty.
And then I got this thing that says Princess Mansion because my old hat. We discussed that.
You destroyed my bed!
And then here's the zebra. All this. Yeah. I'll give you. You've already seen my dish before. I'll show you all that. Here's a lantern. It turns on. It's really cute. And yeah, I think that's about it. So, Dad, hope you can get ready for my outro.
You guys have a wonderful day today, and you better keep your giant seatbelts on because you never know what's coming next. Make sure to hit that like button. Actually, smash it because I don't want you to break your device. And then you better also smash the subscribe button, the big red one, because there's like a green one. I don't know if it's just me, but I always see this green one. Okay, that's not the point. The point is, turn my notifications on. Like, subscribe, so I get more than 9 subscribers, you stupid poops. Good day. Bye-bye.